trying to find me? Well, I'm out here sailing the high seas, sipping some high C, but I needed an IV. When someone turned and said they saw something behind me, and I was like, please, Lord, be
late. Oh my God.
We've been out here forever, following this mare, hoping to find a treasure. And we never thought I'd lose our way, cause if you try to chase them all, you might lose the day. But we keep moving on, cause that's what we have to do.
We're having a certain thoughts here, and after we've done that, we'll be able to wander through and see some of the team pictures from the past.
Crew rushed to the deck, cause in the distance we all saw a little speck. Yeah, they all cheered, but they waited for the cap. So I climbed up the mast and grabbed the scope from my back, and I said, whoa, holy shit, land ho, seriously land, with a whole bunch of hoes. People just froze, cause all the girls out there, they weren't wearing any clothes. And we looked on, yeah, you know we finally come. So we clanked our glasses and we cheered with our rum, yes. Never look back, no, we always smiling, cause me and the crew, we finally found Treasure Island. It's like that, cause you know that we be going in all alone. Yeah, by the looks of this girl, I don't think I'm coming home.
It's far for a little bit, like,
see, life's good when you're chilling in the sand, and you got a cold drink, someone to feel it in your hand. Yeah, no problems, but somebody was out.
That was pretty cool.
The booty that we had to go and plunder. Yeah, well, everything was going great till I heard my girl's voice and she shook me.